Garuda Express, an international courier service.
The CBI has conducted raids at former Environment Minister Jayanti Natarajan's residence in connection with a corruption case for diversion of forest land for illegal mining. An FIR has been booked against Jayanti Natarajan Electrosteel Casting Limited company, Umang Kejriwal, its managing director, and other unidentified persons. The violation involves giving clearance for diversion of forest land in Saranda forest of Jharkhand's Singhbhum district. The forest land was diverted to mining company Electrosteel Casting Limited in a violation of the Forest Conservation Act in 2012. It seems the request for grant of this forest land was rejected by the previous Environment Minister Jairam Ramesh. However, for the unknown reasons, his successor Jayanti Natarajan granted the approval for the diversion of forest land. It's being said that when Jayanti became the Environment Minister, she granted the approval for diversion of about 55.80 hectares of forest land for non-forestry related purposes to the mining company Electrosteel.